Hi, I'm Michelle.
And I'm Madison. And today we're doing a discussion about what would Joey do.
So we're going to do a discussion on Joey's feelings.
Because basically something big just happened. Sure. So his mom came. So he went to... Joey went to his mom's, like, little place where she works because, like, how Pablo got stolen and stuff like that. And she said that, like, there was also something else that she needed to tell him. And it was that she's moving to Booth's house to get away from that. And
to get away from her dad.
Yeah.
Joey's dad.
Joey's just kind of, like, bouncing, like, all over the place now. And basically this is just what it said. I just said there'd be like a big exclamation mark swelling up and up and up, and it was about to burst until I shouted, "I can't believe you really think leaving me behind is just a good idea." So that's basically just like,
well, before that he's like, "Wait a minute, what about me?" I asked. "You know me. You love me more than him. Think of me. I already lost Pablo, and now I'm losing you."
Yeah, so like I feel like he's really overwhelmed.
He's really overwhelmed, and I think he's mad at his mom because she's like moving out. He didn't even get a say in this.
Yeah. Well, I feel like he'd also be overwhelmed because his mom's moving out. He's alone with his grandma and his dad. His dog got stolen. So there's a lot of stuff. A
lot of, like, bad things. Yeah. So, well, not really with his dad, but his dad's probably going to keep bothering him.
Yeah, but he might also figure out that his mom's living at Booth's and then just go over there.
True, and then they're gonna wreck Booth's place. He's gonna wreck Booth's place, and then who knows what will happen.
But I feel like it's also kind of bad for Joey because, like, a bunch of times his mom and dad have gone, like, been, like, all over the place, and he's just close to his grandma, so, like, he doesn't have, like, a strong, stable family to be with.
True.
So that's also kind of bad.
Yeah, I feel bad for him, definitely.
And also his grandma really can't do anything.
Oh, yeah. So she's, like, sick badly. Like, so she smokes cigarettes, so, like... She's sick badly.
So, like, he's gonna have to do most of the stuff.
Yeah, go grocery shopping, everything.
Yeah, and, like,
which I feel kind of bad for him. I mean, grocery shopping isn't bad, but, like...
But he also works at the grocery store, so he kind of knows where, like, everything is. So that's kind of, like, a plus on his
side. An advantage, but not... that much, and he won't really get to see his mom that much, which he already kind of lost his dad, so now he's kind of...
Well, he's probably, like, his dad's just really a nut, so... And that's even what it says in the book, that he's a nut, so...
Yeah, I think his mom is a bit, too, though.
Well, definitely not as much as his dad is.
No, not but as much as his dad,
it's so funny. He described them, like... Oh, here it is. Which old times, I thought? The ones where grandma made me behave like... a dog and do doggy tricks, or the ones where I was her baby and she protected me from our mom and dad as they jumped in and out of our lives and escaped mental patients. So that kind of also sums up what he thinks.
Yeah, and then there's also,
like.
Here, wait, 1 second. Mom, I don't want to hear this, I said. Well, who else can I tell this stuff to? He's your father. You should know what kind of nut he is. I already know. He's a nut. He'll always be a nut.
So... Yeah, I mean, it's also just not good for him to grow up around that kind of stuff.
True, because then he's gonna, like, if that ever happens, like, a divorce to him, he's gonna do what his dad's gonna do, and then he's gonna get bad ideas, and it's just not gonna be good for him.
Yeah, and also, not, like, it seems like his mom really more cares about Booth than him, which is, like, really sad, but, like...
Yeah, like, that's her son. Like, she should really care and pay attention. She should probably be, like, he should be the most important thing.
Yeah. So, I'm Madison.
And I'm Michelle.
And thanks for watching our video about what would Joey do.
Bye!